this is the remote. After you are done building the robots, as you can see here, you use this remote to do channel 1 or channel 2. Channel 1 is for movement, while channel 2 is for attack. It is a very complex sequence, but if you learn how to master, okay, this 2 up makes it in channel 1. This 2 up makes it to move backward. This 2 down makes it to move forward. And to switch from channel 1 to channel 2, you will flip this here. And let us show you an example. Time to go forward. Turn. Forward. It's a very complex sequence, but with proper training and looking at the manual, you'll be able to get it. And now I'm just going to do a normal roundabout so that you can really know how it works. And also, one of these things make it to turn. So now you can, let me show you. Okay, and now we're going to show you how I'm going to be playing the ball. As you can see, it's a very easy sequence.
Put forward, back it and tide.
Now let's do channel 2, which is attack. But first, let me go forward. That attack. It's a pause.
No, that's not button, no.
That's enough.
See what happened was that you bent the head.
That's enough.
You now rub on the floor.
Stop the video. Say.